well, so you need to build up the speed to get up there, but then you need to slow down before you get off the other end. Some hands going together then at this point are going to help up. Ben Savage steps it up the uphill gap. Nice work, Ben. What are you thinking? The drop to the floor. Do you think the floor will be okay if he... Should we see Ben try and drop to the floor?
Yeah!
Right, it's a long way down. No suspension on that bike. You're going to need a countdown. Okay. Can we go from 10, 9, 8,